Trapped in a strange world of illusion, can Donald and Mickey find their way home?
Da, da, da.
This is World of Illusion. We're in Hall of Doorways. Hopefully we'll find...
trying to figure out which fucking way we need to go.
Yeah. Okay, this is the
awesome
mine.
Mine level.
I want this side.
Okay, you got that side. You can be a dick and make me hit the rock.
I didn't make you hit the rock.
Yes, you did. You bastard.
You know, you could have been a dick there.
I know.
Why weren't you? Okay.
That was being nice.
There. Are you happy?
I'm happy. Go faster.
We're going fast enough. Okay, I believe that leaves us only one more door to try. Although I lost count back there somewhere, so I'm not 100% sure.
It's either this one or this one here. I'm pretty sure.
Well, let's try this one.
Let's try this one.
Are you pushing up?
I'm hitting up. It's not doing anything.
Okay, that one doesn't work, apparently.
That one doesn't work. No, let's try this one.
Oh, I remember. It's always in the last one you go in.
Is it really?
Yeah. This game is a lot shorter than I remember it.
Yeah. Oh shit. That was close. Almost went down the hole.
You know, we might finish in this video. I don't know.
We might.
It's a distinct possibility. If you know, you stop twisting me.
I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, she can't die.
Yeah, she can't die yet.
She's a Highlander.
Alright. Yo, I need...
Okay, get the freaking candy. Wait, isn't this a secret passage? Yes.
Yeah.
I remembered something.
You remembered.
Remember me.
I'm sorry.
Okay, this time, don't fall back down. See, what did I tell you?
Okay,
for the love of...
I can't make that jump for some reason. There we go.
Yes, okay. You can.
Okay.
See, if it weren't for me, you would have never gotten that cake.
Yeah. This is such a cool level.
Yeah.
Oh boy, the slowdown.
My audio is jittering a little bit.
Mine's too. It's the game. It's the game.
You sure?
Yeah, I remember that part.
I don't remember the audio jittering.
Yeah, it did. Oh no. Hold on! No! Okay.
Well, that wasn't too bad.
I just didn't jump when we should have. Oh, damn witch.
Let's jump into the mystery box.
The magic!
That's what got us into this mess. Jumping into boxes.
It's not your fucking fault.
It's not my fault.
You're the one that jumped in the goddamn box first.
I wasn't controlling Donald during the story.
Doesn't leave you...
Huh?
...without blame. I said that doesn't leave you without blame.
Oh, okay. So you just want a scapegoat. Oops.
Right.
Well, you know, if I never did that, then there wouldn't be a game. Fine, take it. Oh, it's an extra life. I thought it was going to be health. Which I needed more than you.
No, you don't. You're the same amount.
Exactly.
Bitch. Way to not kill him.
That was a different dude.
And,
is
we're there.
The boss? Yeah. You have done well so far, but your adventure ends here. You'll never defeat me. Ha 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 ha.
Oh.
God's sake.
Ouch. That's not cool.
Wow.
We did it!
That was way too easy. It's my book. Give me the book. Amazing!
Amazing!
No one has ever defeated me. You are great magicians. As I promised, I'll show you my greatest trick. How to escape from my world of illusion.
Well, I didn't need that until I came here. Damn it.
Yeah, I mean, at least give us some money or some lead into gold tricks or something like that.
Or some women. I mean, women, man. Come on. And the whole gang is here.
Woohoo! And some people I never heard of.
Yeah, like, who the fuck is that cow? Those two cows in the front row? Who the fuck are they?
Just some cows.
See, I'm gonna prove to you I'm the way better magician.
Uh-huh. That's why you just...
See, look at that. Look at that.
Uh-huh.
Didn't happen to me. To you.
I wasn't doing anything. Thank you for playing.
See, you can't even make it up here.
I'm building up to something good. Oh, look at that. I don't see any fireworks coming out of your hat.
Yeah. Well, you know. I'm just not as awesome as you, Donald. That's just all there is to it.
Donald is the man. And they walk hand in hand through the forest. Okay, well, that about does it for World of Illusion. The credits. There's nothing really interesting that happens after them, I don't think.
I don't know, I don't think I've ever actually sat through it all.
I don't know, should we wait?
How much time do we have?
We still have well over 2 minutes.
Let's wait. It's kind of weird how many people that did stuff in this game only have, like, one name.
Yeah.
Like, Manu.
I wonder if he's like a world famous programmer in Japan or something like that.
That's a possibility.
And everybody just knows him by that name. Behold! Manu.
It's Kenken! The best goddamn programmer in the world. And Fu! Well, obviously he's awesome. His name's fucking Fu.
Lottie.
Hi, Lottie. Good old Bert.
What about Ernie?
Well, you know, everybody hates Ernie.
Man, this music's really fucking loud on my end.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking loud.
His name is almost Satan.
Satman.
But it's not.
And they wave, and you take your hat off, because you're such a gentleman.
Yep.
As you touch my wiener.
That is not what I was doing.
The end. Aww.
Okay, well, that wraps up World of Illusion. See
it
you guys.
Was fun.
Yeah.
It didn't take too long. I was surprised. I actually thought this game was longer than this.
Yeah.
It just always seemed like it was longer. But, you know, then you have to remember that we always would play it and, like, beat it in, like, an hour and just never notice.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, wow.
These things seem longer. Fun. Huh?
I said, well, it was fun. Let's do another one.
I can assure you guys that Mike will be back, and we'll be doing another game. Hopefully one a little more challenging next time. We haven't decided what we're going to do. If you guys have any suggestions or anything, leave them in the comments.
Definitely something longer, hopefully.
Yeah. All right. See you guys later.
Later, guys.